en la casa de todos los padres de la comunidad por venir esta noche. So the City of Somerville and the Somerville Public Schools present the winter concert back to the Batman tonight on December 11, 2018 at East Somerville Community School Auditorium. La ciudad de Somerville y las escuelas públicas de Somerville presentan el concierto de invierno Back to Batman esta noche en el auditorio de la escuela de I'm really happy that tonight is going to be our first concert of the year. It's an incredible opportunity. The kids have been working really hard. And this is the time for you to see what we have been doing all these 15 weeks of the school year. Muchas gracias por asistir esta noche al concierto. Estamos muy emocionados de mostrarles lo que hemos estado haciendo durante 15 semanas de trabajo arduo este año escolar. Con ustedes, nuestro primer ensamble.
Thank you.
cornet ensemble. I want to say thank you very much to Mr. Samuel Hassman for putting together this ensemble tonight. Both were the winds and brass ensemble together. We have been working by Miss Marta, Mr. Diego, and Samuel to put all the pieces together to play tonight. Also, I want to thank them because thanks to them, we choose the music. So the previous repertoire was chosen by the students itself. And the upcoming one, I want to tell a story about this upcoming piece. So we have here a family that really loved Batman, the Doval family. Mom around here. Yeah, you're there. So we were working together. We had a couple of meetings to find better ways to support the children and, you know, like getting to know them. He was wearing Batman glasses, backpack Batman, everything Batman. And when I told him, hey, it's gonna piece that you are able to play this chromatic scale that's gonna be perfect for you. And I told him if that meant him, he said, oh, so you're choosing the one that is from 1963? And then I was like, what? I don't know, I have to Google it. And then he knew everything about every single movie, Batman. So I'm really happy. We get inspired both ways. We teach them, actually they teach you, and I get to learn more about that thanks to them. So I'm really happy to have them in the program. And all the kids are playing the team tonight because of that. That really is inspired. The same happened with Star Wars. Mark approached to me in the office and then she said, the kids really want to play Star Wars. Okay, let's make it happen, you know? And then that's the idea with this. The title of this concert, Bach to Batman, is from Johann Sebastian Bach and the Brandenburg concerts. That, by the way, they're the favorite concerts that Maestro Rio, the creator of the Sistema, he always, you know, encouraged us to play. And actually, I ended up playing the Brandenburg Second Concerto a few times, as always, with the Simón Bolívar Orchestra, and it was a really good experience for me. So, yeah, I just want to introduce the Mets Ensemble with this couple of stories. Thank you once again. It's been a pleasure for me to work with all the families. I already get to know the name of the kids. I hope I get to know for the next concert the name of all the parents. So, we're going to work on it. The next, it will be the beginner string ensemble, Batman team, and it will be Mr. Evan Perry, the conductor. Thank you. Estoy muy orgullosa realmente del trabajo que hicieron los estudiantes esta noche, el trabajo de ejercicio musical, de practicarlo, de realmente hacer 5 horas de música diaria, y eso es lo que el trabajo diario hace, que ellos puedan tocar esta noche este concierto. So about a story about related with this piece, Brandenburg Concerto number 3, that we have a student, Kate, who I feel really, really, you know, touched that she wasn't able to perform tonight because I saw her practicing really, really hard her violin. And she got a little accident in her wrist. So, good thing is that I encouraged her to conduct this piece on the previous concert for the 3 lighten. And I'm really happy she did it. Tonight, we were thinking, wondering if she's gonna do it or not at the end, and we decided not. But soon, you're gonna see her conducting a concert either here or in another place. We will see. But the good thing is that she took the challenge. She conducted the past concert, the previous concert, and I'm really happy and proud for her. So just if all of you.
Thank you.
course, I started this year, I received the office with a lot of questions and a few answers. And there was a couple of teachers who approached me with suggestions or ideas for repertoire. And actually, what Mr. Ethan, who, you know, let's give a round of applause for Mr. Ethan. You know, we should do the march of the metronome. And then I was like, I don't know what is that. Show me what is that. And then, okay, if we get access to our score system, I can show you. And then we figure out, we got access, everything good. And then, you know, he made this arrangement that is amazing and got all the kids to work together in the pocket thing that I told you before. So they were asking, I'm gonna use the book. Yes, so this is the piece arranged by Mr. Ethan Holly, and this time conducted by Mr. Evan Berry. Thank you. Annette's, I heard why. So Annette's piece would be performed by the Advanced Chord Orchestra. It's highlights from Harry Potter. Music originally written by John Williams and arranged by Michael. Sorry. And with Harry, actually, was, oh my god, one of the twins. I forgot which one because they're twins. But he told me I would love to play Harry Potter. So, like, so here we are playing tonight Harry Potter, and I'm really, really happy, excited. I get to listen after each rehearsal. Suggestions and ideas for Roberto. Hey, Juliana, I have a good team. I have a good team that will have to be performing the next concert. So it's always exciting. It always happy moments for me to get to listen to their ideas and suggestions of what they want. So I'm really happy. Let's welcome the orchestra. Thank you. thanks all the community, all the kids, our executive director, Mr. Rick Sanders, and all the people in the city who have supported us. Thank you so much for the opportunity that you give me to be the director of this program. And I hope to make you proud every concert on the way this year, and hopefully on coming year. Thank you so much.
Good job.